remember I fell in love with this girl in Prague. It was in 1968. She was beautiful. She looked like Carol Lombard. She grabbed me. It was in the alley behind my church. She pressed me against the wall. She kissed me. I felt like Richard Chamberlain in Thornbirds, you know, in the barn with Maggie. I was so happy I could die.
You never told me this. What, did anything happen between you?
Not really. Flirtations, little moments. But then soon after, the Russians invaded Czechoslovakia and I moved to the United States.
I don't know, I'll tell you something. If she had kissed me back, I don't think I'd be sitting here right now. I would have given it all up. And, I mean, she didn't, but I don't know. I keep thinking about what you said in the seminary about how, you know, the life of a priest is hard. And if you can see yourself being happy doing anything else, you should do that.
Well, that was my recruitment pitch, which is not bad when you're starting out because it makes you feel like a Marine. The truth is, you can never tell yourself that there is only one thing you could be. If you're a priest or if you marry a woman, it's the same challenge. You cannot make a real commitment unless you accept that it's a choice which you keep making again and again and again. I've been a priest over 40 years. And I fell in love at least once every decade.
You're not gonna tell me what to do here, are you?
No. God will give you your answer.